Hello everyone, my name is Zachary Melo. I'm with Soak Media, and today I'm going to be going over how to follow RSS feeds with the Mozilla Thunderbird client. Alright, so the first thing you're going to want to do is open up your Mozilla Thunderbird client and press the Alt key on your keyboard. What this is going to do is bring up your menu. From there you can go New and Other Account. And we're just going to leave it as Blog and News Feed and go on to the next page where we're going to be able to sort or name our feeds. So if you wanted to say sports, have all your sports feeds come in. That way you can have them sorted away from things like tech news. So you click on Manage Subscriptions and go find the website's RSS feed. An RSS logo looks like that. So pull that up and get the URL. Mine is zachmelo.com/feed. And just go ahead and paste that in the feed URL spot and click add. Now we can close this, and if you open up your new account, you can see a preview when you click on the name, and if you double click, it'll actually open up the page in the Mozilla Thunderbird browser, which is actually pretty handy. Now you can just go direct to the posts, don't have to look around, try and find what you're looking for. Let you sort of streamline your day, whereas most people, you know, you can spend a half hour to an hour just trying to find those four or five new posts and those 10 blogs you read on the regular. This way you don't waste time, you know exactly what's new, exactly what's fresh, and it comes right to your mailbox.